Hello, welcome. Welcome in online book. Today we will see the Uttar Pradesh Public Service Commission recruitment for UP Technical Education Service. So it's going to use number of vacancies. So you must fill it. So before starting the video, I will request you please subscribe and press bell icon that you will get notification at earlier basis. So now we will see the data. Commencements of online application is 15th of September 2021. You can see here last date of receipt of examination fee is 12th of October 2021 and last date of online submission is 15th of October 2021. So we will have to complete all this process before 15th of October 2021. Now we will see the candidates must send hard copy after application. Online application, you will have to send your hard copy also. Okay, photo instead of hard copy. Now you will have to complete these three process: registration, fee payment, and panel submission. Okay, now we will see the necessary things like before the application process, you will have to visit on this website http://uppsc.up.nic.in. You will have to three process. First of all, user instruction, view advertisement, and apply. You will have to complete simply on apply, and there are three stages after online application. Like a first stage, you will have to click on apply, and second stage, and you will have to fill up all the basic registration things, and now in second form, you will have to complete your payment, and third stage, you will have to complete your final submission and print out all these things. Okay, now we will see the what will be the application fee. So it takes a very important role. So what will be the application fee? We can see here for unreserved category 2200 rupees plus online process like 225 rupees you will have to pay. For scheduled class STSC 105, handicapped 25 only, ex-servicemen 105. Okay, now we can see here modify of application you will be given. Okay, okay, now we will see the number of vacancies. Like here you can see a lot of vacancies. You can see pre-4 principal 13 vacancy, lecturer engineering technical branches, there are many vacancies. Okay, so total number of vacancies is 1370. Okay, so you can see here UPSC is going to take lecturer, principal, lecturer non-engineering, lecturer physics, chemistry, English, mathematics, workshop superintendent, librarian, etc. Okay, so you must fill the form. Okay, if you are eligible. So now we will see the pay scale and all these things. You can see here reservation category. Definitely reservation will be as per caste schedule, caste of UP, schedule caste tribes of UP. Okay, now we will see the eligibility. Like what will be the eligibility? You must have if you are married, then only one wife you must have. Okay, it's a very good thing, I think so. Now we will see the educational qualification for principal, government, ruler boy, polytechnic, government, leather institute, northern regional. Okay, so you must have PhD in first class at either bachelor's or master in relevant discipline. Okay, so in any discipline you must have PhD or first class. Okay, now we will see the pay scale. Like 1,31,400, it's a huge amount, so you must apply for it if you are eligible. Okay, now we will see the lecturer in and technical branches. Like lecturer mechanical engineering, you must have a BSc, BTEC, or be in relevant, like you must have in mechanical. Okay, so your pay scale will be 56,100 rupees, and for technical discipline you will have to 57,700 rupees. A4 lecturer engineering, electrical engineering, same pay scale, and you must have electrical engineering. Okay, BTech or BSc in electrical engineering. Okay, now for on technical branches, a technical discipline, you will be paid 57,700 rupees. Now we'll see the lecturer plastic molder technology, same thing, same pay scale, and yeah, you can see here there are many vacancies. Okay, so you must fill the form if you are eligible. Okay, so now we will see the lecturer technology, lecturer band, same thing, like you must have BE, BTech or BSc in relevant subject. Okay, so now we will see the next thing, like a lecturer technology, you must have a bachelor or BSc BTech in textile technology. So here you can see lecturer plastic mold, lecturer interior design and decoration, lecturer footwear technology, lecturer chemical, rubber and plastic technology. Now we will see the non-engineering government political leader. Okay, so non-engineering lecturer physics, you will be paid 56,100 rupees, and for human science 57,700 rupees. Lecturer chemistry, same pay scale. Okay, lecturer English, lecturer mathematics, like a same pay scale is. Okay, you must have master degree with first class in relevant thing. Okay, workshop superintendent entry, you must have bachelor or master in mechanical engineering with first class. Okay, librarian government rule. Okay, librarian, for librarian you must have master degree in library science with a list first class. Okay, now we will see the age limit. So for principal post, it's a age limit of 50. You must not cross 50 years. Okay, on 1 July 2021. For lecturer engineering or technical branches, non-engineering branches, you must not have crossed 40 years before. If you are under 40 years, then you must fill it. Okay, relaxation in age will be government as per government basis, like a 5 year for scheduled caste and scheduled tribe, or 3 years for OBC. So yeah, it's a very good opportunity for all of us. So we must have filled the form if you are eligible. Okay, we will see the main thing, like candidate segment. You will have online application form, candidate registration, fee deposition, submit application, third page, and application is form status will be up like this. You will have to print your registration slip, print your detail application brief. Okay, and examination segment. Okay, so you can see here that name of district where exam will be held are Lucknow and Prayagraj. In Prayagraj and Lucknow, your examination will take place. Okay, you can see here there are many form, like for arthik roop se kamjor work ke lavarthi swayam ghoshna par, sari roop se viklang swatantrata sainani ke ashrito, and bhutpur sainiko ke arakshan, something like that, disabilities certificate, and kushal khiladi praman patra, and yeah, there are many certificates. Okay, so you must fill it, you must not miss the chance. Before you need a video, I will request you, if you are new at this channel, please subscribe and press bell icon, that you will get notification for all type of government job. Thank you. Job.